One of the RV bucket list activities is sand dune sledding. An area where it's promoted is White Sands National Monument in New Mexico. In fact, they sell sleds at the visitor center. So if you're coming from a warmer climate that doesn't sell sleds, you can still partake in this adventure. I don't know who was having more fun, me or the dog. Come on, Fido. Let's go. You can pick up quite a bit of speed. Make sure you know what's below you. We don't need to have any accidents.